Okay, hurry up, hurry up. I have to make a like a happy peppy video because I just made one about vanity and it really was depressing, so I won't upload it. And that's that. That's the way it goes. Yeah, so the happy peppy video is about a woman I saw today. And she is wearing a long dress. Long dress. She's actually the second woman I've seen in Dallas who is wearing a long dress. And so I commented on it, obviously, and like super jealous because I think they're way cool. Because I didn't have a long dress on. And yeah. And she didn't have makeup. She wasn't like superfluous with need on it. So she was just free to be herself. And gosh, that's such a beautiful thing, isn't it? Such a beautiful thing. I was just like, such a relief, you know? Such a relief. Because I just feel like so like stranded in this isolate character of have to, you know, woman who is, you know, in her later 40s going on 50, you know, must have to, you know, be this specific way, you know, just to comply for the most fish in the sea availability, you know. She didn't have that issue. She was just so beautiful. My gosh, so beautiful. Yeah, well, anyway, so I'm a peace junkie and wanted to share it with you all. Peace junkie sighting. Yeah.